Georgia to show you the route. Pull you in close, areola to mount. My love, no corona, Ebola could doubt. Whenever you're alone and you're unoccupied, and you're feeling hot inside, hit me up on my line.
Hello you guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl SK, and by the video title you already know we're here at IKEA. So guys, I've actually only been to IKEA once when I was first moving into my flat, so this is my second time. The queue looks a bit long. I'll get my mask on and join the queue and let's get to shopping. So guys, this is the queue. We're going there slowly. We've been in the queue approximately 5 minutes now, so hopefully it won't be too much longer. No, actually it will be a bit long because we need to get over there, and we're here. Have a stove. This is a microwave. Okay, so this is a microwave, and this is the, oh, we can't open it. I'm guessing that's the oven. Oh my goodness, it's the fridge. Guys, it's the fridge. Check this out. Whoa. Now I seriously need to organize my fridge. Things like these are pretty cool. Wow. Very nice. So guys, this is the freezer. Wow. Love it, love it. If my flat was big enough, I would definitely get a fridge and a freezer set like this. Definitely. I love it. £8. Guys, please make sure you like this video. Make sure you give it a big fat thumbs up. I'm gonna show you guys everything in IKEA, because basically IKEA, you just walk through and it gives you nice little home decor ideas, and they have some really nice cheap items, because I did buy a lot of stuff when I was moving into my apartment. I did come to IKEA and I bought most of my things, like my side table, ShéKayla's chest of drawers and stuff like that. I bought them all here at IKEA, so hopefully this video you'll find this very interesting, so you guys can see what all they have, so you guys can come and shop, and you know, it's a nice experience, guys. Right, let me turn this camera around to show you guys everything that's going on. So we're trying to look for the table for ShéKayla. We found this one for £60 that I just showed you guys. But we're gonna look around some more because there's more tables.
Like,
and we just have, you like this one, but you haven't even seen the others. She likes this one, but she hasn't seen the others. Oh my goodness. So ShéKayla's going to go with this table, guys, because she likes it. So guys, how IKEA works is that whatever you see that you need, you have to take a picture of this, so when you go down at the end, you know what aisle. So you have to make note of this specific number of the items that you want. But I can't see it on this one. The ShéKayla's put her phone in it, guys. You know what? It's for £2. So let's get it. Here we go. I'm gonna get one. Here you go. Do you want one?
Yeah.
So we'll get two, one for me and one for ShéKayla. Love these hanging lights as well. How much are they?
£130.
this chair. I'm tempted to get this chair. What kind of chair is this? Oh my gosh, I love it. Should I get this chair? I want this chair. I need this chair. I can sit on it and do my makeup. It feels really comfortable, guys. £399, guys, and must I tell you, it feels really soft. It's amazing. Wow. Christmas. I just want to show you guys this fantastic closet. It's so beautiful. Y'all need to have a look. This is my, I would love to have a closet like this at home. And if I could throw away my one that I have now, I would definitely buy this. Let me show you guys. Let me show you guys the little kids' area for their little beds, and then we can move on. On another floor, and we were told that we need to change this basket and put them in a trolley. I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. I have about 3 more minutes until I reach the very end. I'm still here in IKEA and it's just taking forever. My battery is about to die. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will definitely come back to IKEA because there's a lot of things that I see that I would like to get. They have a lot more things that you guys can see apart from furniture. There's like a home section. Let me show you guys this quickly though. Check this out. Wouldn't you just love a shower like this? Beautiful. Oh yeah. So yes, I will definitely be back. I'm definitely gonna come back. I'm definitely gonna show you guys some more. I have to keep going round and round and round. And sorry I couldn't take you guys the whole way till the very end. But I'm trying to preserve this battery because I need to get this thumbnail picture, you know, the one that's gonna draw you guys to click on the video. And that's outside that I didn't get to take when I just got to IKEA. So I have to end the vlog here, I'm afraid. But I hope you guys did enjoy the little snippets that, you know, you saw a few prices of the home stuff and all of that. So thank you guys for watching. Thank you for clicking on this video. I really appreciate you guys. I do hope that you subscribe if you're new to the channel. And please leave me a comment down below. Until next time, I will see you in another video. Bye.